You two will believe anything.
Bedside manner needs a bit of work.
Try living with her. Brew? Yeah.
We were taking bets on never clapping eyes on you again.
I don't like to let my customers down.
He's a comedian, I'll give him that.
Listen, we've got a toddler in this house, and it's murder trying to get her pram round that scaffolding, so how long are you going to be?
I always say, you can have it done quick, or you can have it done properly.
Properly, please. Now, should we let him crack on? I'll bring you that brew.
Have you got any biscuits?
Mm-hmm.